In a creepy forest far away, with promises of games to play, Ross and Dan had found themselves the victims of an evil spell. They woke up in a basement dark and told of a journey they'd embarked, through a bunch of games all bought on Steam by an evil guy with a TV screen. So until they play each and every game forever in the cell they'll stay. So come on, boy, brought your brain was still in train. Choo-choo.